This morning, we are waiting for a Lake County man to answer to charges that he had child pornography.
And investigators are telling us he had been in contact with local kids and kids out of state. The suspect, 20-year-old Aaron Murray, was arrested in Claremont. WESH 2's Marina Morocco is live for us this morning. Marina, where did this guy work?
Well, you know, Jason, that's very troubling for Lake County Sheriff's Office because he worked at a children's play center. Now, this morning, he'll face a judge here at the Lake County Jail at 8:30. That'll be his first appearance. And now, this is a 20-year-old man who was pretending to be a 15-year-old over the internet, and he had been emailing pornographic images to children in Dallas, one child in particular in Dallas, Texas. Now, authorities here say Aaron Murray of Claremont is being held on charges of possession and distribution of child porn. Dallas authorities contacting the cyber crime unit at the sheriff's office after learning of the contact between Murray and the minor in Texas. Now, what's even more troubling to Lake County authorities is that Murray had been working at a children's play center, Jumpin' Joey's Play and Party Zone in Claremont, a business that was owned, or is owned rather, by his family. Now, deputies searched his home yesterday and found over 100 images of child porn on his iPod, as well as the email addresses associated with his online persona. Deputies say Murray also contacted two other Lake County children online. He's being held here at the Lake County Jail on more than $500,000 bond and several counts of child pornography, over 100 counts. Now, they're asking, deputies here are asking parents that if you've been contacted or your child's been contacted by a person named Tyler online, you're asked to call the sheriff's office here because they do believe that that was Aaron Murray contacting minors. For now, reporting live in Lake County, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.